Buffalo in the forest in front of their house. I sat in a camping chair and watched the kids train. Electra was shooting electricity in all directions, and Yin-Wul was blocking it all with magic. After a few rounds of exchanges, Electra played by choice. He declared surrender and the battle in Daejeon was over. Okay, that's enough for today. You both did well. Annie, come here. I'll heal you. Okay, thanks, Hagel. No, I'm sorry, I can only help you this way. Help. I watched Hagel, with her long brown hair flowing behind her, step forward to heal Choi Si-yi's wounds. Choi Si-yi let out a satisfied sigh and exclaimed, Hagel, I'm so happy. This is Hagel, also known as the evil princess in the original story, whose main ability is healing. In the original story, she turned into a villain after losing her younger brother to enemies. But I saved her and joined her on our team in Ego Stream. Unlike in the original story, Hagel has become a very kind and caring person. She is currently a medical doctor in our Ego Stream team. Hey, everything's okay now, thank you. Yes, Choi Si-yi smiled and thanked Hagel. As I watched them conversing cheerfully, I couldn't help but smile too. After all, Choi Si-yi and Hagel have always been the closest friends, even in the original story. But then my expression turned serious. The real problem is not the current situation, but something else. Hagel left to attend to Yin-Wul, and Choi Si-yi sat alone on a rock. I watched her stretch and yawn, feeling a mix of emotions. There's actually a bit of a problem. It's about Choi Si-yi and her abilities in Electra. Choi Si-yi's problem is not anything else but the fact that she's just weaker than in the original work. That's the problem. It sounds strange, doesn't it? Of course, there are plenty of others weaker than Electra. Even Seo-jin could make many more suits, but she's still weaker than Si-hee. Death Knight could also be considered weaker in reality, however. Both of them have hacking and resurrection as their main strengths, so they don't stand out as much. But with Electra, having just one electric ability makes it more noticeable that she's weaker. That doesn't mean she's completely weak, though. She's originally much stronger than me. It's just that she's weaker than expected. Even looking at Ice Cool, who has the same elemental power, has an A-class hero on par with Stardust and Shadow Walker with just his freezing ability. Elemental powers are that good, especially in the original work. She was definitely stronger than she is now. She could even summon lightning from the sky. So I thought that with some training, she could get better. And I've been training her hard until now. But the fighting sense has improved. But the fundamental problem of her firepower hasn't been resolved. That's why I've been worried lately. Ah, this can't be right. There must be something I'm missing. What is it? Is it just a matter of time? Or is it because Si-hee didn't go to prison as in the original work? What's the difference between the original and now? As I racked my brain with these worries Dagen. Are you okay? I naturally raised my head at the voice coming from above. Heel was standing in front of me with a worried expression, looking at me with concerned eyes. Oh, it's nothing. I'm just thinking for a moment. I reassured her by waving my hand. But Heel, who still seemed worried, soon stood behind me and put her hand on my back. Dagen seems to be going through a hard time lately. Let me help you relieve some of your fatigue. And without me even having a chance to respond, she immediately infused power. I felt my fatigue, which had unknowingly accumulated, gradually dissipating. Is it good? It's good, he answered in a voice that was unconsciously becoming more relaxed. It was definitely good. It felt like 10 syringes of solution were flowing through my veins all at once. The warm energy I felt in my back spread throughout my body, making me feel like I had just taken some herbal medicine. As expected, there was a reason why I had recruited Hagel right after Seo-jin. Not only did her basic healing ability greatly increase the safety of our Ego Stream, but she was also able to help with small recoveries like this. And after we defeated Wol Gwangyu, she could once again play an active role. She could even dispel debuffs like she did for Yin-Wul's curse. As I sat on a rocky surface, enjoying Hagel's telepathic healing, something came to mind. Hagel was capable of anything related to healing, fatigue recovery, and debuff removal. I didn't know she could recover from fatigue, but I knew she had removed curses from other villains like Choi Si-hee. But wait a minute. Isn't healing a kind of buff when you think about it? As this thought flashed through my mind, I immediately got up from my seat. Eek, Pegel, come here for a moment. Yes. Okay. I grabbed the bewildered Hegel and approached Choicee. What is it? Why are you doing this? As expected, Sihi was also bewildered. I explained to Hegel while standing in front of her. Hegel, healing is essentially about strengthening your health, right? Yes. That's right. Well, then think of it as strengthening your ability instead of your health. Do you think that's possible? I'm not sure. Try it once. You can do it. Okay. I'll give it a try. With a determined nod to my request, Hegel raised her hand to Sihi's back. As Hegel worked up a sweat, I wondered how much time had passed. Suddenly, a blue lightning bolt fell from the sky and struck the forest with a loud crash. With a deafening roar, a huge hole was created in the middle of the forest as if a meteor had hit it. Sihi stood there, her mouth agape at the sight before her that Hegel had brought about. I too stood there, speechless, watching as she struggled to catch her breath. I mean, honestly, I just took a picture of it. Why is this real? That day, Hegel evolved from a simple healer to a versatile buffer who could enhance the performance of an ability of a superhuman. Hey, it doesn't work on me. Well, this is amazing. That night, after conducting various experiments with Hegel, I learned a lot. First, buffs enhance the performance of a superhuman's unique abilities, and the strength and duration of the buff can be roughly determined by Hegel. Of course, the more buffing that is done, the more strain it puts on Hegel's body, even if it lasts for several hours. If it's enhanced more than twice as much as it is now, it might only last for an hour. Second, buffs don't work on me and Yinwu. Well, that was expected. From the beginning, Yinwu and I are different from others in terms of our abilities. Maybe that buff enhances superpowers rather than magic. But that doesn't mean Yinwu and I have the same source. It's obvious from the fact that I can't use magic. If I can't do it, then it's obvious that Stardust can't either. It can be useful in an inconvenient situation. But it's a pity. Anyway, there were various difficulties. But it was definitely a good thing. If I hadn't thought about it, I wouldn't have known that Hegel had this kind of buff ability. It's embarrassing to think about it. Of course, if you look at the original work, it seems like this buff ability enhanced Choicee. So maybe she could have acquired it on her own at some point. Anyway, it was a pleasant sight to see Choicee's abilities more than doubled. Yes, this is it. It's like what I saw Electra do in the original work. It's Choicee who shoots lightning bolts that split the night sky like that. Oh, and if there are other beneficiaries of this ability, we'll look at this. It's Su Jm. She's already been spitting out some kind of flame-like thing on her finger for a while. Su Jm, who opened her eyes as if she couldn't believe what she had made, and Choicee, who was excitedly shooting electricity, and Su Jin, who was whining about why the robot couldn't get buffed. It's confusing. Davin, I'm going to die. Let's go rest now. It was tough. Right? Yes. But I'm glad I could be of help, despite the fact that she's about to collapse from overusing her new abilities and that self-healing is meaningless. Hegel smiled with pride on her face. I supported her and took her to the sofa to rest. Everything's fine. But come to think of it, if Hegel gets tired from using her abilities too much, there's no one to heal her, and self-healing is useless if it's due to abusing her abilities. As soon as she lay down on the sofa, I covered her with a blanket, sensing how tired she was, and I went back outside. The night sky, with the moon as a backdrop, was very yellow and purple, and in a state of chaos. Looking at the two who suddenly became twice as strong and appeared happy, I couldn't help but smile. It was really an unexpected harvest. Of course, it won't last long, and Hegel will tire easily, so she can't be called all-powerful. However, it is an undeniable fact that the power has significantly increased. It feels like winning the lottery overnight. Moreover, with the newcomers who will come in the future, they can almost all receive buffs, so it's a good thing in the long run. Yes, since the problem I was thinking about has been resolved, should I train Hegel and take a break? It wouldn't be bad for everyone to go out and have some fun together. Yeah, Should we go to an amusement park or make a reservation as I mentioned last time? Rest well, and then turn on the broadcast and cause some terror. That's how I was dreaming happily, Devin, why? Ah, I just heard, but the American Association sent surplus heroes to capture you, what? Until I heard the news from Lee Seula, ahem. So, surplus heroes are coming to Korea, not even A-class heroes, and from America. This is fucked up. I muttered briefly, no, why can't I be happy?